Cool.
Recording in progress.
Anyway, so you're in the camera. Great. So you might want to go over there and face this way. Have your feet shoulder width apart. Let me just do up my shoelaces again. And what happened on Thursday is I did a seminar with one of my teachers, and we did the Yang style Tai Chi Qigong set, and it's really nice. So we're going to have a bash at that, but let's just do a little warm up first. And then when it gets to that, I think the best thing to do is, I've got his video fired up, we're going to have a go with him and try it out, and then we'll look at it, we'll look at each movement separately and just do that for the rest of the class.
And we're going to get tea today, weren't we?
Yeah, we're getting tea, right. Yeah. And then we sit down, we lengthen up, I've boiled the kettle, relax the shoulders, and just very gently breathe in and breathe out. So you just want to tune in to your feet. Feel the feet on the ground. You want to sink your hips back and down. Relax the shoulders. Breathing in and out. Feel the head float. And just notice the contact with the feet and the ground. So if you just put your weight in the first third of the foot and then sink your hips back and down, and nice and relaxed. Notice the sensation of contact through the feet. And we're just going to do a little warm up today, not a huge amount, just to kind of So just turn the waist, sink the hips, have the knees in line with the toes. We are all breathing. Gently allow the arms to float up and just to swing round. Okay, just do a little bit of bounce. So with bounce, you can actually do a weight shift as well. So you can do a weight shift. So you turn, you transfer your weight from one foot, transfer your weight to the other, and you can really let go in the lower back, very good. You're all breathing.
Get some tops.
Yeah. And then back in the middle. And then 4, 3, 2, 1, shake. So with a shake, it starts in your feet. And you want to really relax your muscles. Just get your muscles, get your, just relax. And then it works better.
Keep breathing, very good. Relax around the jaw. Breathing some more. Four, three, two, one. Back to bounce. And then this one. So you just get your arms really relaxed. Really relaxed. Open the palms of the hands. Breathe. That's it. Very good. So use your knees. So what I do, if I show you from the side view, I go down and up, down and up, down and up. Down and up, and the diagonal view is like this. So you want to lengthen through the spine. Imagine spine lengthening. So the top floats up, the bottom of the spine hangs down. So we're just whizzing through the loosening, and then turn the palms up, that's it. So you want to keep your arms in front, and again, you want to soften. Soften your body. Four, three, two, and one, and just really loosen the arms, just let the arms hang. Keep breathing, very good. So you're turning the waist. So let's have a look at this one a little bit more. So what's happening in the feet, if I make my stance a bit wider, just so you can see, is I transfer my weight and then I turn away from the weighted leg. I transfer my weight, I sink, I turn away from the weighted leg. I transfer and I'll turn away. So it's the outside turn. If I just show you that from the back, it's like this. So you transfer and you turn away from the weighted leg. Keep breathing, very good. Transfer, turn away. So the other thing you want to do when you're doing this is you want your knee in line with the toes. So when I sink and I turn, this knee is still in line with my toes. Then I go back, I sink, and I turn. That's it. And you want to have a good, firm contact through the feet. So you also want to gently draw the toes in so that you're activating the arches of the foot. Okay, now we're going to try, and then the arms, if we just forget the feet and just do the arms, so we're like this, and then we drop the arms, and then one goes in the front, one goes in the back. up. We drop one in the front, one in the back. And then we try it. So we're doing the outside turn. That's better. And you want to relax your arms more. So really soften them. There's this very loose, soft feeling in the arms and a very more solid, grounded feeling in the legs. Just let the arms relax, just keep breathing. Oh, that's better. Yeah, so it's kind of clarifying things and getting things a bit clearer. Four, three, two and one. Oh, nice. A bit clearer? Yeah, cool. Okay, let's just do that one. So again, place your feet. So the important thing is where you put your feet and feeling the ground. Feeling the ground, that's it. That's it. Good, nice and tall through the head. So we're just keep breathing some more. Very nice. Yeah, it's weird. I think since all these restriction things has gone off, a lot of people keep going off. Sick. I think it's because we're not used to having all these germs around anymore, isn't it? You know, so.
Yeah, with Norma, though, it's obviously.
And also, you've got
that. She's having a bad day. She's
Yeah. She's fine. No, that's fine. But yeah. I mean, I was mainly referring to my Zoomies.
She's quite regular, otherwise.
Yes, we're down about three or four people on Zoom, so it's all right. Four, three. Two, one, and then punch up, relax, punch up, down, punch up, down, five, six, we'll just do 10 of these, seven, eight, I'll normally do 20, but that's fine, nine, 10, and we'll just keep going. So you have a bit of a bounce, but yeah, it's just because, especially it's because we're all out and about more, I reckon. Once our immune systems get used to hanging out, I think we'll be all right again. But because it was 2 years, wasn't it? Mm. 2 years of getting shut away and all the, you know, it means your immune system's not had as much to play with. So. Four, three, two, and one, and just do wobbling. So you want to sit, get your posture correctly set up first. So just, and the head floats up, shoulders relaxed, breathe. Keep breathing some more. great fun for the legs. It works the hips, it works the brain. I'll just demonstrate. We'll do it nice and slow. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we'll do that 4 times. Okay, ready and begin. 1, 2. I will do it 5 times. 3, 4, 5. And then we do it in the other direction. So let's start with the other foot. 1. Oh, hang on. 1. That's it. Hang on, no. 1. That one. I got there eventually. That's it. 2. 3. 4. And 5. Nice. It can keep you occupied for hours, that one. It's really, really good for the brain, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really good. Okay, let's hands on the hips. We just circle. 1, 2. Shoulders, so put your hands on your chest and we'll just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we'll just start with some basic Qigong exercises and then we'll just focus the rest of the class on this new form from Thursday. We will get back to the other things we were working on. I think we did all, did we do all 12 Fa Soon Gong? Can you remember?
I never remember.
You can never remember. Okay, that's perfect.
I thought we did eight
of them, okay.
I'm always confused about not only yours, but the other places that I did.
The other places, that's fine. That's fine.
Yeah.
We'll just start with some basics. So just breathe in. Breathe out. Pause the recording and we'll have a look at Mark, but I'm not allowed to broadcast, so we'll have to. Sink the hips, open the palms of the hands. Flying wild goose. And extend the fingers as you come down. That's it. Bend the knees a bit. Come up, breathe in. Down. in the cloud, so just cross the hands, plump up and down. Relax your hands. That's it. So you want to just feel what's happening in the shoulder. Just breathe in. And then let the other hand go. That's it. And one more time. With each arm. Have a little shake out. Yeah. So now I've lulled you all into a full sense of security. What we're going to do is I'm going to pause the video,
yeah,
and then I'm going to put Mark on and then we'll all have a go at that.
Yeah.
And then we'll spend the rest of the class trying to do that in bits.
Yeah.
We might not get through all of it, but we'll see how we get on. But before that, has anyone got any questions so far?
No. I'm good, thank you.
No? Awesome. Okay, I will pause the video. So. Yeah, those of you watching at home online, you'll have to watch the other classes too. Excellent. Right.
Recording in progress.
So we've been going through the Yang family Tai Chi Chi Gong set that I learnt on Thursday, and we just had a look at the video of Mark doing it in full, just because it's quite a nice one to do. But we'll just make a start. And just have a look at it, and look at each of the individual moves, and spend a bit of time on each of them, and see what happens. So you start with your feet together, you relax the arms, and then you step out with your left foot, and then you're in Wu Chi stance, and then you just breathe in, breathe out. And this time you breathe in, you raise the arms, and you breathe out. So the arms are slightly in front of the body. Then you breathe in and out. Breathe in, cross the hands, and out they push forward, so they swap round. So this movement. This movement. So you breathe in and out. Then you breathe in and out. So that's the first movement. Is that pretty straightforward? Should we do that one more time just to practice that? It's easier if you just do it and look at each bit.
Yeah.
But it's nice to get an idea. So we did the whole thing, and it's nice to get a feel for the whole thing, just to so you know where you're aiming for, and then we just break it down. We start like this. We step out, and we sink. So you want to get your posture just so. Breathe in and out. Breathe in. Actually, he slightly, and then breathed out and extended a little bit. Breathe in. Okay, then we'll carry on. Breathe in and out. This is like a kind of bat. You know, like when a bat hangs upside down, you do that. And then you breathe in and out. That's the full version. So let's just do the full version of that.
Yeah.
And then I think we've got that sussed, and then we can move on to the next bit. So it's just... in and out. Breathe out. In. Out. Breathe in. And out. Sink the hips. Breathe in. The door go. I'm just going to check.
It's my phone.
Oh, right.
My phone.
Oh,
right.
Or is it?
Yeah. I just
think that's my phone won't click.
Sometimes the latch thing doesn't let people come in, even if it's unlocked. So you never know. But no, it was a lady just about to drive her bicycle off. I just heard. Well, I wasn't sure what that sound was. It sounded like she was trying to get in. So we'll go through that bit. We'll go through that whole bit. So we'll just stop here. And you want to really get very tall in your posture. And I think he stepped out with his left foot, but it was hard to tell because it was on Zoom.
Yeah.
And all the rights and lefts swap round, and it's like, oh, what's going on? So we breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. in, hips breathe in. Breathe out, turn the palms out. This bit's a bit tricky, breathe in. Stretch up, breathe out, you go on tiptoes. Breathe in. And then it's the same, but then it changes slightly. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out, palms down. Breathe in, rotate the shoulders. Breathe out, and then you turn them out. Then it's the same as before. Breathe in. Together. Turn to your left, breathe in, breathe out to your left, I'm mirroring, breathe in, breathe out, turn to your right, breathe in. We'll just go up to that bit, I think, and then we'll. Oh, it's nearly tea time. Okay, shall we just go through that whole section one more time?
Yeah.
And then we'll have tea, and while we're sitting tea, we'll watch Mark.
Yeah.
And then we'll do the second half, and then hopefully we'll have done the whole thing by the end of.
Yeah, sure.
It's a really nice one, especially this bit where you do this stuff and then it goes like that. It's really nice because that's where the bounce and the shake are both being used. And actually, because we do bounce and shake quite a lot anyway, this bit's actually, really, and it's a very good thing. It's like the bit. At the end of a big piece of symphonic music, and then you get all the kettle drums banging and all the horns blasting and all the, it's a real, like that bit at the end before it gets very quiet again. It's got the great crescendo. The great crescendo, yeah, that's that bit. Okay, let's go through that one more time, and then we're going to have tea. Brilliant. So, we just start there. And the trick is not to rush the breathing. So it's about slowing down. And when you're doing the breathing, you want to feel or sense what's happening in the body. So it's a really good way. It's difficult because I think these days especially, we're all in such a tearing hurry. So it just gives us the opportunity to practice slowing down.
Yeah.
Just for that alone, it's really good to do. So just breathe in, breathe out. Oh, nice. And then we step out. And I think it is his left. I will check on the video just in case I've got my right. I have issues with right left, so it's a lot of Tai Chi teachers do actually. I think it's one of the reasons why we do it. So here we go, we breathe in. From the diagonal and out. You're sinking down, relax the shoulders. him. And I like this because I love bats. So breathe in. And out. Oh, take your time, breathe in. And reach forward to breathe out. Sink the shoulders, breathe in. A nice open feeling in the chest, breathe out. Just sink into it. Breathe in, bend the elbows. Breathe out, sink. Breathe in. Breathe out, turn the fists. Breathe in. Breathe out, stretch up. This is a little tricky because of the wibbly wobbly factor. Breathe in. Breathe out. We go back to that one. So that goes like this. Like, it looks a bit like Mick Jagger. Mm-hmm. When he does, I'm sure he does stuff like that. Breathe in. Breathe out. Sink. So you're sinking in, and you want to feel solid in your posture. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. So it's got like a little variation. Breathe in. Breathe out. You turn the fist out. Breathe in. Start stretching up. And out. Breathe in. And out. Bring the foot in. Turn to your left, breathe in, breathe out, turn to the left, breathe in to the middle, breathe out, turn to the right, breathe in, turn to the middle, breathe out, turn to the left, and I think he did this three times, but I might be wrong. Breathe in, breathe out. So we're going to do it three times, just because I think that's what he said, breathe in. Then last time, this third time, breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in now. Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay, let's go and get some tea.
Tea.
A cup of tea.
Brilliant. Just stop that.